Good morning and assalamu alaikum to all of you. Welcome to my class. Today we are going to sit for the CSE 451, that means Management Information System class, and you guys are from Section C. And this is summer 2020 semester. So in this class, we are not going to discuss about any topic from the syllabus, from our MI syllabus. What we are going to do, we are going to introduce ourselves. That means I'm going to introduce myself, as well as I'm going to introduce our course with you guys. And at last, I would like to know about yourself. Okay. So this is basically orientation class or course orientation class. So at first, I would like to give my introduction. Though, most of you already know me, I have no doubt about it. But again, for the formality, I'm giving my introduction. I am M.M. Rakibul Hasan, Senior Lecturer, Department of Computer Science and Engineering. And in this semester, I am responsible to take your MIS course. The course code is CSE 451. And you guys are from Section C. So this is my short introduction, and inside the course outline, you are going to get my contact details. The contact details means my phone number, my email address, and other contact details. So now I would like to introduce with you guys with this course. Okay, so can you guys hear me now? Some of you are saying that you have some network problem. Can you guys hear me now clearly?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. So now I'm sharing my screen with you. Let me know whether you can see my screen or not. I'm going to share my screen with you. So can you guys see the screen? Shared screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. So the first thing I would like to discuss, that is, you already know the course code, CSE 451. Let me zoom it a little bit so that you can see it properly. Okay, so right. So here our course code given, CSE 451, and the course title given, Management Information System. And though this one is a 3 credit hour course, but according to university, we have to sit for 5 hours in a week. That means we have 5 classes in a week. And now the most important thing, what is the main objective of this course? The main objective here given, the course objective here given. So first of all, you can see that this is very important for you guys to understand why we are going to learn this course. So what is the outcome? What is the benefit of this course? That's why you should know about the course objective. So at first, they are mentioning that to explain basic concept of IT, that means information technology, ICT, then IS, management in functional areas of business. That means we are going to learn about different management, different IT and IS, that means information system related issue. Like think about MIS, think about decision support system, think about business intelligence. This type of information system we are going to explore. Then to understand and articulate fundamental concept of information technology management, we are going to learn about some fundamental knowledge about different technological things, different technological terms. Then they are saying that to analyze this and evaluate use of strategic IT, ICT, IS in practice in business sector. That means we are going to learn about what is the business application of different software. Basically, as a computer science student, we can develop a software, but in MIS, we are going to learn what is the business application of this software, where we can apply the software, and what is the business benefit we are going to get by using that software in business sector. We are going to learn that thing. So to justify the ethical aspect, that means we are going to learn about some ethical issues which we should maintain during this business world as well as IT world. And last one, they are mentioning that to design IT solution to solve a common business problem. That is, suppose for an example, if your business organization needs information security framework, so how you are going to design that security framework? We are going to learn this type of thing inside this course, right? So these are the main objective of this course, where why we should learn this course. What are the outcome we are going to get from this course? So I think you guys are clear. I would like to mention one thing, that is MIS is the combination of IT and business. So here you will get some, most of the cases, you will get IT concepts as well as you will get some business concepts. As I already mentioned, this is the combination of business and IT, right? So the next point I would like to discuss from this course outline, that is my contact details. You can see here my contact details. Can you guys see the contact details here? My email address and the phone number?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. So here you can see my email address, hassan.rakib@iubhc.edu. So if you need to send email, if you need to contact with me, then you can use my email or you can use my phone number. Please save my phone number, okay, in your mobile phone, 01925936603. Anytime I can call you, and so that you can recognize me, so that you can recognize me, that's why you should save my mobile number in your mobile phone. Okay. And next important thing, the textbook. Basically, we are going to follow this MIS book written by Kenneth Rudon. We are going to follow this book, textbook, and I already upload this textbook in my Google Classroom. Okay, in my Google Classroom, I already upload the soft copy of this book. Okay, and we have some reference book. We have some reference book given here. You can also follow the MIS written by O'Brien. But that is the reference book. That is not the textbook. Okay. But I already uploaded the soft copy of this MIS book written by Kenneth Rudon. Okay. My Google Classroom. Those who already joined the Google Classroom, you already get the soft copy of the book. And I'm requesting all of you, please join the Google Classroom. Okay. Right. So in my next section, I would like to discuss about okay, learning outcome you can go through with your own. Okay, so next one is evaluation process. Okay, as you are, a not special student, you have very good idea how we are going to evaluate, how I am going to evaluate you guys in this theoretical course. Again, I am saying first term 20%, midterm 20%, final 35%. And rest of the marks on your class on quiz test, 5%, assignment and term paper, 15%, and attendance 5%. And in this course, you have to analyze this case study. So what is the process, how we can analyze the case study, I will discuss later. Okay. And here you can see our class routine. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday we have class. Every day we have a 1 hour class, except the Tuesday we have 2 consecutive hours. Okay. 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. 2 consecutive hours. If you know about the grading policy, I think I need to explain the grading policy. Okay, so this is the rubric. You need to go through this one. Okay, so now, okay, so this one is important. Here you will get day-wise breakdown. That means in which day we are going to cover which topic. Suppose in this first class, I am giving the introduction of this course. In the next class, I am going to discuss from introduction to MIS. Okay. So in this way, we are going to cover all the topics one by one. And here you will get the day-wise breakdown in which day, which topic you are going to cover. As well as here you can find out where I'm going to take your quiz test, okay? When you have to submit your assignment, okay? Or course task, as well as you will get the reference reading. That means from where I'm going to cover that course. That means introduction to MIS. I'm going to cover this one from my topic slide. Okay, I already uploaded this slide in my Google Classroom. Again, those who already enrolled inside the Google Classroom, you already have idea, okay, about that slide. You already get the slide. So please go to this device breakdown from here. Okay, now the next section, general policy of the instructor, that is some rules and regulations given by the university. I think I need not to explain anything. You already got, you already have idea about this thing. Okay. Okay, base code, faster midterm rules, assignment, this examination rules. Go to this one with your own. Okay, I'm not going to discuss with you. Hi. Any problem? Guys, any problem?
Would you like to tell me? Sir, we cannot hear your voice clearly.
Okay, can you guys hear me now?
Sir, we cannot. Sir, we can hear you, but your voice is not clear. I think you have internet. You have problem in internet connection.
Okay, let me check it.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so can you guys hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Now it is okay.
Yes, sir.
Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. So if you guys face any technical difficulty, if you face problem to understand my voice, please let me know. Okay, thank you. Okay, what I am saying, here you will get the day-wise breakdown in which day, which topic we are going to cover. Okay, as well as here you will get in which day I am going to take your quiz test, when you have to submit your assignment. Okay, every details you will get here. And in the last column, you will get the reference reading. That means from which slide I'm going to cover which topic. Okay, so go through this day-wise breakdown. Okay, and then we have our some rules and regulation given here. Academic offenses, dress and behavior code, first-term, midterm examination, rules and missing exam rules, everything given here. And as you are senior student, you already have idea about these rules and regulation. So I would like to say you that please go through these rules and regulation at your home. But some point I would like to mention, that is dress and behavior code. So you guys already know this one is the virtual class. So you guys maybe not give that much importance on your dress code. But guys, you can see I am basically following the full dress code of IBAT. Okay. So if you maintain the dress code, at least you wear some sober dress, it basically reflect your seriousness about the class. Okay, so please try to maintain the dress code. Okay, and behavior code, think about the language code. Always we have to speak in English. You already know during our interaction, please use English. Okay, rather than English, do not use any other language. And first term and midterm examination, you already know we have first mid and we have second mid. And 20% and 20%, that means total 40% mark in our first term and midterm examination. So try to attend the examination on time. If you miss the examination, then there you will not get chance to sit for the late examination. So be careful about it. You know about the final examination, okay? Review marks, you already know. Assignment, you have to submit on time. If you not able to submit the assignment on time, then you will lose some mark. So be careful about it. You already know the I grade policy. Okay, so here you will get my short bibliography. If you're interested, you can read it again. Okay, and again, this is the Bloom's taxonomy. You need not to go through this one. So I guess that's all about the course outline. So if you guys have any problem to understand any point from the course outline, let me know. You can ask me question. So do you have any problem regarding this course outline? Anyone? Any question from this course outline? Anyone? Should I need to explain any point again from this course outline?
No,
you guys
sir.
Don't have any question, I think it's clear to you.
Huh?
So next thing I'd like to share with you, my Google class. Let me show you the Google Classroom. Okay. Okay, Google Classroom. I'm sharing my screen again with you.
Sir, what is the sir exam procedure, sir? Faster midterm, sir?
Faster examination procedure, university basically announced the thing, but let me give you some idea. You might need to sit for written examination as well as definitely you have to give a Viva for both first term, midterm, and final. Okay. For all the examination, you have to give Viva. That's sure. Okay. As well as you have to sit for the written examination. That is the thing.
Okay, sir.
Already you have idea about the Viva session because in the previous semester for the final examination you sit for Viva. Okay. And according to UGC, they basically told us to take Viva for each and every examination. That's why Viva is confirmed. You have to sit for Viva. Okay. Now let me show my screen again to you guys. So can you guys see my browser, web browser?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. And here you can see your class. Okay, this is your class, CSE 451, C-section, summer 2020. So this one is your class, Google Classroom. So to join this class, you need this code. Okay? TSLO7VR. This is the class code. You need this class code to join this class. I can see how many of you are present in this class. Let me check. Okay, 18 of you out of 43, you guys joined the class. I can see the list here. And I'm requesting rest of you guys, please join the class as soon as possible. Because inside this classwork, you will get all of your course material. I'm going to take my class on Zoom, but I'm going to upload all of my course material in this Google Classroom. So here, at first, you will get the course outline, the soft copy of this course outline. Let me show you. Here you can see. If you click on the material, then it will display the course outline here. So you can download it from here as well, course outline. Then I also uploaded my lesson plan. You already have idea about the lesson plan, like in this class, what I'm going to deliver, which lecture, which topic I'm going to deliver, I already uploaded here, okay? So this is a course orientation class, okay? Who is the targeted population? What is the aim of today's class? Learning outcome in today's class, what you are going to learn, okay, what will be the outcome, and here you will get time wise breakdown. Okay, first 5 minutes, what we are going to do, next 50 minutes, what we are going to do, and last 5 minutes, what we are going to do. So, time wise breakdown you will get. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to upload my lesson plan for the next class before the next class, okay. So that you guys can have some idea what topic we are going to cover in your next class. So I'm requesting all of you, before join the next class, please go through this course outline. On that time, you will get some idea what topic you are going to learn, as well as you can take some preparation according to that lesson plan. So here you will get day by day lesson plan. Before the next class, I'm going to upload next class lesson plan. So go through that one before join the next class. Okay. Then I also upload your ebook. Here you can see the ebook, which is actually your textbook for this course. This is the MIS book written by Kenneth Ludon. Okay, Management Information System written by Kenneth Ludon. So this is the 15th edition, though already we have maybe 17th or 18th edition published, but those versions are paid. So that's why I am basically giving you this 15th edition. So that's also upgraded one. You can also use this one. Okay. So this is the reference book. You can download from here. As well as I already uploaded the course lecture, the first slide of my course. Here you can see the course, first lecture, course lecture. So this one is introduction to MIS. This is the first lecture. From the next class, we are going to discuss about this lecture. We're going to learn about this slide. Okay. But I would like to mention one thing. Many of you might think that for our examination, this course lectures are, or the course slides are important. If we go through this course slide, then that's enough to pass the course. But this is your wrong thinking. If you only rely on this course slide, on that time you will fall in trouble. You have to read the book. Okay, chapter by chapter you have to read. Otherwise you will fall in trouble. So this warning I am going to give you at the very beginning of your course, so that you read the book as well. So basically what happened inside the slide, we basically give some keyword, okay, not the detailed thing, okay, not the detailed knowledge. You can see here, only the keywords I'm sharing here. But if you read the book, on that time, you will be able to understand the more details thing. You will get more example inside the book, okay? And that will help you to clarify your idea about a specific topic. So this is my strong recommendation. Please read the book. You have to read the book. You have no other option, no choice, okay? So do this thing. And again, I'm requesting those who are not still enroll in this Google Classroom, please enroll as soon as possible. As because I'm going to upload all of my course material inside the Google Classroom. Okay. Right. I can see already 20 of you already enrolled in this course, in this Google Classroom. Right. So that's all about the Google Classroom. Okay, the next platform I would like to share with you guys, that is, let me share my screen again. Okay. Okay. So I also mentioned that you have to join in this group. Okay, this is the Facebook group. CSE 451 section C SU, that means summer 20. My name is given here. So this is our group, and I told you that please join this group. And I can see already 42 members already joined in this group. That's good. This one is also very important, as because I am going to give all kind of announcement in this group, and as we can easily interact in this Facebook group, that's why it is basically a confident way to provide you the announcement, okay, about different issue. So please join this group to get the update information. Okay, and what I'm going to do, another important thing you have to understand, that is, as it is virtual class, and definitely here we have some limitation. Sometimes you might lost your internet connection. You might have a problem to understand my voice. Okay, there might be some problem to understand my voice, as because there are some technical issue as well. Sometimes network buffering or slow internet connection or electricity problem, you might be disconnected. Okay, so what I am going to do, I am going to upload my recorded version of my class on YouTube, and I'm going to share the link of that video with you guys so that you can go through my lecture again in your convenient time. Okay, so what do you think? It will be helpful to you guys or not?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to upload the recorded version of my class in our group, this group. Okay, that means I'm going to share the link. I'm going to upload the video on YouTube and I'm going to share the link in this YouTube, in this Facebook group. Okay, that is the thing. But if you think that, okay, sir is going to upload the class, so upload the lecture, recorded version of the lecture, so we did not to attend in the class. So if you think like that, then you will fall in trouble because you have mark on your attendance. And when I'm going to evaluate your other performance on that time, I'm going to go through your class attendance as well. So on that time, you will lose some mark. Okay. So be careful about it. Do not miss the class. Class is important. Okay. Okay. All right. So this is the next, this is the thing. So next thing I would like to share with you, that is, okay. Okay, let me take one break. So I would like to know from you guys now. You already have idea about myself. I already give my introduction to you guys. I already give the course introduction. I already mentioned that what is the course outline. I already described the whole thing. And I already introduced with you guys with the Google Classroom platform. Okay. As well as I discuss about the our Facebook group. Okay. And I also mentioned that I'm going to upload my recorded version of the class in my Google. Recorded version of the class in my Facebook group. The link I'm going to share with you guys in the Facebook group. Okay. So now I would like to hear from you guys one by one. Before that, I would like to tell another thing. Inside the Zoom, I can see your name. Some of your name written here, Redmi. Some of your name basically mention a very long name, which basically not your name. Some of you are mentioning your name as Galaxy M20, some of you are mentioning 2020. So if you use this type of name, it will be very tough to understand from my side who are you, okay, who is speaking. So it's better to use your ID and then your name. Okay, so let me edit someone's name. Okay, I'm giving one demonstration how you can use your name. Aditi Rani Dash, can you hear me? Aditi?
Yes, sir.
Aditi, can you please mention your ID?
Yes, sir.
What is your ID, Aditi?
1710-3384.
Right, thank you. So I am basically rename her name. Okay. Now, if you go through this participant list, now you can see her ID, then her name. Okay. So in this way, if you rename your username for this Zoom, it will be, easy to understand for me who are you. Okay. I can easily recognize you. So this is my strong recommendation. Please do it. Okay. Please change your name. Okay. Like this. Okay. So that I can understand. From your panel, you can do that. Okay. So please change your username on this Zoom. Okay. Okay. So now I would like to hear from you guys one by one. I am announcing your name, and according to your name, please give your introduction. Give your short introduction. Okay. Though most of your face already familiar to me, but still I would like to recall some of your name. And some faces are new to me. So that's why please give your introduction again. I am basically announcing your name, and according to your name, please give your introduction. Rifat Amin, are you present here, Rifat? Rifat, can you hear me? Okay, Rifat is not present. Just a minute. Okay, another thing I would like to mention, sometimes it might happen that in your area, there might be some internet problem or electricity problem. If you face this type of difficulty, please let me know through my email or through my mobile phone number. Sir, in my area, I am facing this problem or I have this problem. That's why I'm not able to join the class. Okay, so give me your reason why you are going to absent the class if you have any issue like that. So Rifat, he is not present. Then Saiful Islam, are you present? Saiful, 1430 batch. Saiful Islam also absent. Shakil Hossain, 1510 batch. Are you present, Shakil? Shakil also absent. All right. Then Tasnia Jahan, 1610.
Yes, sir.
Tasnia, give your introduction. Short introduction, okay?
So, my name is Tasnia Jahan. My ID is 16103110, and I am student of BCSC. And
where you are from?
So I'm from North India.
Okay, so just mention your name, which semester you are from, and mention where you are from. Okay, these three information is enough. And if you want to share more thing, you are allowed. No problem. Okay, take us.
Okay, sir.
So, Tasnia Jahan done. Then Shariful Islam, 1610 batch. Are you present here, Sharif? Sharif. Okay, Sharif is not present, maybe. Then Nahifa Islam Mo, 1610 batch. Nahifa, are you present?
Sir, I'm present.
Say something about yourself, Nahifa.
My name is Nahifa Islam Mo. ID is 1610323. I'm from
Mymensingh. You are from? Mymensingh. All right. Okay. All right. Then next one is Fahim Faisal Nishad, 1610 batch. Fahim, are you present? Okay, then Faizul Karim, MD Faizul Karim, 1610 batch. Can you hear me, Faizul?
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
My name is Faizul Karim. Mm-hmm. My ID is 16103279 and I am from Rongpur.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Okay, next one is Asadullah, 1620 batch, MD Asadullah.
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm present, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, good morning, sir. Good morning, everyone. This is Asadullah Ghalib from Mirpur, but currently I'm now in my village, Kashinathpur, Pabna, and I'm from final year. And in during this break time, mostly I work for my startup.
Okay. Can you see us about your startup?
Sir, we are developing one startup like BDJobs, but we're implementing some features that BDJob doesn't have, like video resume and video interview. This type of features we are introducing.
Okay, all right. Okay, thank you. Thank you. That's good initiative. Thank you. Then Mehdi Hassan Munna, 1620 batch. Munna, are you present here? Okay. Next one is Roxana Rashid Ritu. Roxana Rashid Ritu, 1710 batch. Ritu, are you present? Okay, maybe she is not present. So now all of you are from 1710 batch. So I need not to call your batch again. I'm just calling your name. Khondokar Rabbi Ahmed. Rabbi, are you present? Okay, all right. Then Omar Farooq. Omar, are you present?
Hello, sir.
Alaikum assalam.
Hello. Sir, this is Omar Farooq and I'm in 11th semester and I'm from Ghazipur. Currently, I'm living in Uttar Chhayaviti.
Okay, all right. Thank you. Okay, so our next student, Rashidul Islam.
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
So this is Rashidul Islam. I am in 11th semester and I am from Feni, sir.
Okay, thank you, Rashid. Then Tohidur Rahman.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Sir, I am Tohidur Rahman and I am in 11th semester and I am from Shatkhira.
Okay, thank you, Tohid. Then Javed Omar Shanto. Javed Ahmed Shanto, sorry. Shanto, are you present here?
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Sir, I am Javed Ahmed Shanto. I am currently in 11th semester and I am from Dhaka.
Okay, thank you. Then Tasmia Irin. Tasmia Tamanna Irin.
Sir, Tasmia Tamanna Irin.
Irin, carry on.
So this is Irin. I'm currently in 11th semester and now I'm living in Dhaka.
Okay, thank you. Then Hasibul Hassan.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
I'm Muhammad Hasibul Hassan, 11th semester, and I am in Patna.
Okay, thank you. Then next student, Shaha Kiran, MD Shaha Kiran.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
This is Muhammad Shaha Kiran, 11th semester from Noakhali.
Okay, thank you. Then Khalilur Rahman Khan. Khalilur Rahman Khan, are you present? Okay, all right. Then Mainul Islam.
Assalamu alaikum, sir. I am Muhammad Mainul Islam. I am currently in 11th semester and I am from Mirpur.
Mirpur. All right, thank you. Then Mohsina Akhtar.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum
assalam. I'm Mohsina Akhtar from Tangail. Now I'm in 11th semester.
Okay, thank you, Mohsina. Then Asma Zaman Khadija. Asma Zaman Khadija, are you present?
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum. Sir, this is Asma Zaman Khadija, 11th semester from Tangail.
Okay, thank you, Asma. Then Hosniara Akhtar, are you present? Okay, all right. Then Halima Khatun.
Hello, sir.
Halima, give your introduction, please.
Sir, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
I am Halima Khatun. This is my 11th semester and I'm from Rajshahi. Now I'm living in Rajshahi.
Okay, thank you. Then Habibur Rahman.
Assalamu alaikum, sir. Walaikum. I am Muhammad Habibur Rahman. I am in 11th semester. I am from Tangail.
Okay, thank you, Habib. Then Maisha Farzana Promi.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Good morning to all of you. As you know, sir, this is Maisha Farzana Promi. Right now, I am in 11th semester and I'm from Dhaka.
Okay, thank you, Promi. Then Sabiul Azad Jion. Okay, Jion, send me email. Okay, all right. Then Dulal Khalashi.
Sir, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
My name is Dulal Khalashi, 11th semester. I'm from Faridpur, sir.
Okay, thank you, Dulal. Then Anamul Haq Bayazid.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Anamul Haq Bayazid. I'm from Brahmanbaria and I'm in 11th semester.
Thank you. Okay. Brahmanbaria where?
Brahmanbaria Sodor. Sodor Upazila.
So in this year, I went to Brahmanbaria Sorai. Do you know Sorai?
Yes, sir. It is one of our Upazila.
Okay.
Famous Upazila.
Okay, all right. Famous for what?
Famous for many things.
Many things.
Sir, Brahmanbaria is famous for quarreling.
fighting, sir. Famous for fighting.
In Facebook, we saw some news. Right.
But Shoral is actually for Asli Murgi than and a dog. I forgot the dog name.
Okay, all right. Okay, thank you. Okay, our next student is Abdullah. Abdullah, are you present?
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
Sir, I'm Abdullah. Muhammad Abdullah from Tangail. I'm currently in 11th semester.
Okay, thank you, Abdullah.
Thank you, sir.
Abid Hassan. Okay. Then Mahmoud Sanjida.
Sir, Sanjid.
Sorry, Sanjid, my mistake. Okay, MD Mahmoud Sanjid.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, please.
Sir, my name is Mahmoud Sanjid. I am in 11th semester and I am from Tangail.
Okay, thank you, Sanjid.
Okay,
then,
sir.
Abir Hassan.
Sir, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
My name is Abir Hassan. I am in 11th semester. Now I am from Raspberry district.
Okay, thank you, Abir. Navana Afroz.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Sir, I am Navana Afroz. I am now in 11th semester and I come from Ghazipur.
Okay, thank you. Then,
welcome.
Tubaidul Alam.
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum, sir. I am Tubaidul Alam. 11th semester. I'm from Chittagong, sir.
Chittagong. Okay, thank you. Then, Khademul Islam.
Assalamu alaikum, sir. This is Mohammad Khademul Islam. 11th semester and from Chapainobagun, sir.
Okay, thank you. Then Salma Akhtar.
Assalamu alaikum, sir. Good morning. This is Salma Akhtar from 11th semester and I'm from Kumilla. And now I'm staying at Uttara Dhaka.
Okay, thank you. Then Nusrat Jahan.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
This is Nusrat Jahan. I am in 11th semester now and I'm from Gaibandha.
Okay, thank you. Then Maria Mansia.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Sir, I'm Fania Maria Mansia. I'm from 11th semester and I'm from Netrakonda.
Okay, thank you, Maria. Then Sobur Hussein.
Sir.
Hi, please.
Sorry for the interruption, sir. Omar Farooq has unfortunately left the meeting. Can you join him now, please?
Okay, all right. Okay. Okay, so I admitted all of them. No problem. They will join us soon. Okay, so the next one, Ashu. Sobur Hussein Ashu.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Ashu.
I am MD Sabur Hussain Ashu. I am in 11th semester now and I am from Gaibandha.
Okay, and what about your startup?
Sir, I am not involved with that till now.
Okay, okay. And the next student, Aditi Rani Dash.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
I am Aditi Rani Dash. I am in 11th semester. I am from Ghazipur.
Okay, thank you. Then Rapsan Sani.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
This is Rapsan Sani. I am living in Kumilla. Now I am in 11th semester.
Okay, thank you, Rapsan.
Thank you, sir.
So, is there anyone left to give your introduction? And I am also taking your attendance. So, if you are left, then you will not get your attendance. So, let me know whether is there anyone left or not. They are supposed to be in total 34, but according to my attendance, I can see here only 31. Three of you guys are missing. Okay, so Khalilur Rahman, he has microphone problem. Okay, Khalilur Rahman is present. Okay. Just a minute, stay with me. Khalilur Rahman present. Okay, so is there anyone like him facing problem? Baizid also send the message. Okay, Baizid. Okay, that's fine. We have only 10 minutes left for our today's class. I'm requesting all of you, please write down your ID on the chat section. Write down your ID on the chat section. Okay. All of you, please write down your ID.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Sir, I cannot give my present.
Okay, Husni Ara Akhtar. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm giving your attendance. So, Hosnara, give your introduction.
Sir, I'm Hosnara Akhtar. ID 1702175, and I currently live in Dhaka.
Okay, thank you, Hosnara. And again, I'm requesting, though I took your attendance, but still, write down your ID on the chat section. Write down all of your ID, just simply ID. No need to write down your name. ID on the chat section. Okay. I'm recording the session, so automatically it will be recorded. Okay. Right. Okay. I would like to mention some other point regarding this course. All of you guys are very senior students. Okay. Most of you mentioned that you are in 11th semester, and that means you are going to join the industry very soon. That means in the next semester, you have your practicum defense, you have to face the practicum defense, and after that, you are going to join the industry. So that's why in this course, basically, we are going to learn about professionalism. Okay, so this is the most important thing. We are going to learn about this in this course. In other courses, basically, you learn how you can develop different things, how you can develop software, how you can work with networking, how you can work with hardware, okay, and how you can design something, okay, like in your system analysis and design course, you learn design the system, okay. But in this MIS course, mainly we are going to learn about professionalism. In your workplace, what type of things you are going to face, you are going to learn those things here. So that's why this course is very important. Rather than learning this professionalism, as well as we are going to learn about the ethics. Okay, we are going to learn about some norm. Okay, so some principle we are going to learn. Okay, inside this course. So that's why if you face any difficult to understand any point, do not hide yourself. Okay. And I would like to mention another thing. Suppose some of you have idea about some startup, some of you have idea about some job. Okay. So share your idea, share your experiences. When we discuss about different topics, sometimes you will find out many topics relevant to you guys. You might have some idea, you might have some experience with you guys. So I would like to request all of you, please, if you find out in relative topic, okay, where you can contribute, please share your idea. Okay, that is the thing. Here, I'm not only the person who is going to talk. If you have some idea about the specific topic, please share that idea. Okay, and in this course, basically, we are going to learn the business application of the softwares. other courses you learn how you can develop the software, how you can design the software. But in this course, we are going to learn about the business application. This is very, very important. If you do not understand the business application of your software, then there is no point to develop the software. So one of our students, he basically mentioned that they are basically trying to develop a startup. They are basically developing a software like the BD Jobs. Okay. But if they do not have any idea about the business application of the software, they do not have idea about the business view of that software, there is no point to develop the software. Okay. If they develop the software, then there will be less chance to successful about their startup. Okay. So this type of thing we are going to learn, like think about customer relationship management system, then think about your inventory management system, think about decision support system, think about business intelligence. We are going to learn about this thing. Mainly, we are going to learn what is the business application of these softwares. Okay, that is the thing. And another important thing I would like to mention, whatever the, I mean, practicum defense topic you're going to select, everything basically what? MIS related. If you go through the previous practicum defense, you might find out some software like HR management system, okay, inventory management system, e-commerce, okay, decision support system. Your seniors, they are basically developing this type of software. You also develop this type of software when you will face your practicum defense. So sometimes what happened, I asked them one question that you develop e-commerce software. So what type of e-commerce this one is? And they develop the whole system, but they cannot tell us that what type of e-commerce software this one is. Okay, you understand what is the, I mean, knowledge gap. You're developing the system, but you're not considering the business view, business perspective, you're not considering. Okay, so there is no point to develop the software without thinking about the business view, without understanding the business application. Okay, so that's why this one is very important. Okay, in MIS course, we're going to learn about this thing. And again, I'm saying here, this course is very interesting. Here, you will learn about business topic as well as you will learn about some our IT topic. Okay, CSE related topic as well. So this is the combination of IT and business. Okay, that is the thing. So again, I'm saying if you have any problem, technical problem, topic related problem, you can directly contact with me in my course outline. I also mentioned some consultation hour during that time, during that day, you can talk to me. Okay. If you have any problem regarding the topic, any topic, if you need more clarification, if I need to clarify your doubt, you can talk to me. Okay. So that's all about from my side. And that's all about this today's class. So from our next class, we're going to start our lecture. Okay. First lecture. Okay, that's all about from my side. So I would like to know if you have any question. If you have any question, you can raise your question. We have only 3 minutes left. Do you guys have any question? Anyone?
No, sir. It's fine.
Okay, all right. I can see many of you already rename your username, okay, by using your ID and name. I appreciate that. And rest of you, please rename your name. Okay, rename your name, Zoom username by using your ID and your name. Okay, university name. Okay, that is the name given here in the university. And please join my Google Classroom where I already uploaded all the course material, as well as please join the Facebook group. And I also gave you one Google link which you have to fill up, Google form link which you have to fill up. Please fill up this Google form link as soon as possible. Okay, and please save my contact details, my phone number and email address with you. For any assistance, you can knock me through my email and my mobile phone number. Okay, that is the thing. So if you do not have any question, then that's all about today's class. Just one thing, I need one feedback. My voice clarity is okay to all of you?
Yes, sir. Okay?
Yes, sir. Now is it okay?
Now it's okay. All right. And what about the speed? My speed is okay, or should I move faster?
Yes, sir. Everything is fine.
Everything is fine. Okay. Thank you.
Sir, every day, Zoom link, sir, Zoom password and Zoom password same thing, sir.
Right. Dulal, every day your Zoom link, I mean Zoom ID and Zoom password will be remain same for the whole semester. Okay, that is the thing. All right.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. So that's all about today's class. Thank you. And I'm going to upload the recorded version of my class in YouTube, and I'm going to share the link in my Facebook group. Okay. So if anyone missed a specific portion of my class, you can recap that portion through that link. Okay. So see you in the next week. So till then, be safe. Okay. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Have a nice day, sir.
Thank you.